The behemoth seems to be the key to accessing the control room. I'm gonna have to take it out.
Thank you. Nomad! You know, part of me is glad you're still alive. It's too bad I'm gonna have to kill you.
You could just give up!
Hey, you know me better than that.
I don't know you at all anymore! You want to do something for the world? Start here! Help these people! Stop this thing you're doing!
This thing I'm doing, I am doing for them! You're the asshole tearing apart these goddamn islands just trying to get a shot at me! No, man. It's not too late. You could join me.
You killed my soldiers! And you made me kill my friend!
Now you're making me kill mine. Nomad, Wonderland, it's still gonna happen.
This is the hot part of Bolivia.
Who's that?
Eat my shit.
Only if you cuddle me after.
Well, well, well. You must be Nomad.
Walker.
Did you and I go through part of selection together?
No, I was jump school. I was in the chalk next to yours.
That's right. With that, dude from Pararescue, right? First recon guys?
Fun times, man.
Now I got some more fun for you. This here's your briefing. Say, you want some candy?
Hey.
Excuse me.
We haven't even started this mission. Command's already talking about sending us back to the Middle East.
Again? Huh, that's one that never ends.
That's because, war's easier than peace. Company man back there, who you never saw, by the way, he believes in this fantasy. It's called Wonderland, where people never fight. It's all rainbows and marshmallows and unicorns and shit, but, I guess we could talk about that another time.
Yeah.
Say, Nomad. It's good to see you.
You too, man. Just stay healthy.
Always.
Look what your Wonderland got you. You were a better man than this, Walker. Nomad to Erewhon. I'm plugged in. Transmit that virus.
Understood. We're sending now.
Nomad to Erewhon. Mission accomplished.
That's amazing to hear. I'll let everyone know.
I'm heading back. You tell Mads save me some of that moonshine.
Watching you. Don't screw around.
I guess we're stuck here a little while longer, huh?
Well, we stopped Walker from taking the drones off the island. That's not small potatoes.
Y'all know what Wonderland is? Walker mentioned it. Other people working for him and Stone mentioned it too.
I heard Walker and Stone talk about it. But I never got a full explanation.
Sounds like Lewis Carroll. Alice in Wonderland?
Yeah. Yeah, he said I couldn't stop it.
Oh, forget about it, all right? This island is full of crazy billionaires. People think they're wolves. Killer robots. And military contractors. But it is also full of really, really good people. And we got together and we did something good and we should be proud of that.
I'll drink to that.
Look at those birds. Those aren't birds.
That's fascinating.
We didn't program that.
Aruhi.
It would seem that Icarus is not the only one aiming for great heights.
This is Stone. Miles, just because you pay my bills, it don't make me your bitch. Well, I don't know how Scout took control of that sector, but it doesn't have it now. How's that? Well, you tell the big boss not to get his panties in a twist. Oh, well. I'm on the island, so with Walker gone, I guess that puts me in charge.
What's next?